From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Governor Newsom is laying out his plan to deal with the state's massive budget deficit caused by the pandemic. I'm Kimberly Hunt in the ABC 10 News studio. The state's deficit currently sits at $54 billion, and the governor said he's trying to avoid cutting funds to education, health, and safety. The good news is the state had $16 billion in a so-called rainy day fund for emergency use. That money will be used over the next 3 years to bring down that deficit. The USNS Mercy will leave the port of LA on Friday and return to San Diego. The ship has been caring for patients for nearly 2 months. It gave relief to local hospitals overwhelmed with COVID patients. Several crew members tested positive for coronavirus while stationed in LA. The captain says some of the ship's medical team will stay in LA to continue working on the front lines. The San Diego Symphony's inaugural season of The Shell has been postponed due to COVID-19. The symphony says The Shell is the first permanent waterfront concert venue on the West Coast. It was set to open in July. The symphony is extending invitations to all of the 2020 performers to be part of the 2021 inaugural season.